Drug addiction is responsible for creating a multitude of social problems, including street crime, homelessness, and gang violence. More than 500,000 Americans die each year from addiction to cigarettes, alcohol, and drugs. The total economic cost of drug abuse is estimated at $67 billion. In 1966, institutions were established to provide supportive, drug-free environments where drug abusers could receive help from professionals to overcome their addictions.